Depression isn't a side effect of cancer. Depression is a side effect of dying.
Why are you striving?
I'm Hazel, 16, thyroid originally, but with an impressive and long-settled satellite colony in my lungs, and I'm doing okay.
My name is Augustus Waters. I'm 17, and I had a little touch of osteosarcoma a year and a half ago. Oh, and I'm grand.
I'm Isaac. I'm 17, and it's looking like I have to get surgery in a couple of weeks, after which I'll be blind. So, yeah, there's nothing you can do about it.
You put the killing thing right between your teeth, but you don't give it the power to do its killing.
My favorite book by a wide margin was An Imperial Affliction, but I don't like to tell people about it. Books are special and rare in yours that advertising your affection feels like a betrayal.
Monica, the doctor says it's not long before the cancer affects my eyesight. I'm going blind.
Shirley, you must be kidding.
I'm not kidding. And don't call me Shirley.
Isaac, I think we should see other people.
Honey, I can barely see my own reflection.
Hazel. Augustus didn't make it. He's in a better place.
Let me lift up your face. Just don't turn away.